Which one is better? Tell me which one is better. What does it mean? Which one is better? What does it mean? Sorry, as I told you, the Zoom ended 40 minutes. Which one is better? What does it mean?
Which one is better?
She said it. Ayyuhuma afdal. Yes. So I'm using the comparative form, guys. Okay? The comparative. So ayyuhuma afdal. Tayyib. He said to you, Callum's car is better than Alex's car. Okay? What do we say here? We answer, Callum's car, yani Callum's car, how do we say it in Arabic, this? Callum's car is better than Alex's. If someone replied, for example, Mia said, Callum's car is better. What do you say it in Arabic? How do we say it, Callum or Heidi? How do we say it? Do you know, guys? Let's say Callum's car, Heidi asked the question, Callum's car asked which one is better, ayyuhuma afdal. The answer was Callum's car is better than Heidi's. What does it mean here?
Is it like Heidi Callum's sayarat afdal?
What? Sayarat, مش Callum's sayarat. Callum's car, you start with car. Sayarat Callum. Okay. Yes.
Afdal.
Not afdal only. I told you if you want to use the comparative form, you say afdal min.
Afdal min, okay.
Kalam's car is better than Alex's car. Sayarat Kalam afdal min sayarat Alex. Clear?
Okay, clear.
Clear? Mm-hmm. Heidi, clear?
Yeah.
Tell me in the chat if it's clear. Type.
Is Alex still here?
No, no. This goes back to him. Okay. Now you told you came. You told the person that you want a car. You have many cars. You ask which one of these cars is better. The answer was Callum's car, for example, is better than Alex's cars. Now you tell him, I'll take this car. But let us take another example now. You came to the vendor, you told him, I want apple or I want meat. He gives you that there's the Brazilian meat and the local meat. He told you the local meat is better than the Brazilian meat. Okay, so you told him, okay, I'll take 2 kilos of the Brazilian meat. What do you mean by I'll take 2 kilos of the Brazilian meat?
So I'll take it.
Why did we use sa here?
Because like I will is like the...
Because I have al, I will. Because I have will, so you need to use sa. I'll take is akhud, sa akhud. Okay, 2 kilos of meat. What does it mean, 2 kilos of meat, Heidi? This is easy. Sa akhud what? 2 kilos of meat. I'll take 2 kilos of meat. Two kilos of meat. Lahem. Meat is lahem, Heidi. Ithnan kilo lahem. Lahem, Heidi. Lahem. It's with the M. Okay, dear? With M. Lahem. I think we passed this word in the restaurant. Restaurant.
Yeah.
Okay. So, I'll take, so سأخذ 2 kilo lahm. Look, guys, either you can say سأخذ 2 kilo lahm without putting L here, or if you want to add L to the noun, you say اللحم, you have to precede it by من. Clear?
Clear.
Clear, Heidi? Clear, Mia?
Mm.
So, if you pass this word in unscrambling sentences, either you say سأخذ 2 kilo lahm, you don't add to the noun L, or you can add to the noun L, but you should put before it من, okay, which is of. Sometimes we said the preposition of means من. Let's continue. Here I have sentences in general. I want Mia to say to me, what do you mean by my car is cheaper than your car? I'm going to cancel this in order.
Sayarti.
My car. Car is sayara. My car.
Sayarti.
Sayara. Say it.
Sayarati.
Sayarati. So sayara, it's sayara, but because I'm using my, we need to add, yeah. Sayarati. Cheaper.
Akhras.
Not akhras. Arkhas. Do you know that akhras in the Lebanese language, it means someone who doesn't talk? Arkhas. Okay, sayarati arkhas.
Min sayaratuk.
Min what?
Sayaratuk.
Sayaratuk, okay? Because we have your, with your we use ka. This is clear, okay? Kalem, half a kilo, please. What does half a kilo, please, mean?
So half a kilo. So half a kilo is a nisif kilo. It's like, yes, half a kilo. So that would be like a nisif kilo lau samach. It's like half a kilo, please.
Okay. Heidi is going to say, to tell me, what does the sentence, I want half kilo of meat. I want half a kilo of meat. Please tell me, what does this sentence mean?
Like, I will?
No. Half kilo of meat. Okay. I want Heidi to tell me, what does this sentence mean? Half kilo of meat.
Hey, Miss, sorry, but how many more slides do we have?
This is the last slide.
Oh, okay.
Urido, not nito, nisif. Half is nisif, Heidi. Half, nisif, kilo, lahem, with ma'am. Urido nisif kilo lahem. Kalem, I can say kilo lahem in another way. How can I say it?
Well, for example, like we can say it's akos, like I'll take.
We're talking about I want here.
Okay.
I told you we can say it in another way.
Ojid, maybe?
No. Focus on the noun. Lahem. What did I tell you? You can use lahem alone and use lahem with what?
La, wait.
Al.
Oh, al.
How do we say it here?
Wait, like, can you just explain it again? Because, like, okay. Like, I don't get it. Wait.
Okay. To all of you, Heidi said, I want 2 kilos of meat is urido nisif kilo lahem, okay? Lahem here doesn't have al. If you want to add al to lahem, please precede it by min. It becomes urido nisif kilo min al lahem. Clear?
Oh, okay, that one.
That's
okay.
What we were talking about, sa'akhod. I told you can say it in two ways. Clear?
Okay.
So we have two things now which you need to take into consideration. The superlative from the comparative, if you started with the noun, you put to both of them L. If you started with the adjective, you should not put L. This is a rule. The second rule here, if you want to add to the noun L, preceded by min. If you don't want to add to it L, don't put before it min. Okay?
Yeah.
What do you mean by you are the most beautiful girl, Mia? Let's Mia take turn here. You are the most beautiful girl.
Girl, auntie?
Auntie.
Ajmal.
Okay, yes. Because the adjective is Jamil, the superlative is Ajmal, the comparative is Ajmal. You can say auntie Ajmal, because sometimes we said the comparative is like the superlative. Auntie Ajmal. Fatat. خلاص أنت أجمل فتاة. Okay. طيب. Heidi. Can you say the sentence you are the most beautiful girl in another way? She said أنت أجمل فتاة. Here she started with the adjective. She didn't start with the noun. Can you tell me this in another way? She said أنت أجمل فتاة. I want it in another way. I guess Kalem, you understood what I mean. Yes.
Yeah. Is it like
Heidi say it. If Heidi didn't know it, I'm just repeating some of the rules that we've taken before. Mia ajmal fatat ra'aytuha. No, 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 Heidi. You're still talking on the same sentence. You told me Mia ajmal fatat ra'aytuha. Here, when we start with the adjective, we started with the adjective and ajmal, and then we use the noun. Can you clarify, Kalam?
Okay, so if we choose the other way, we can say like anti fatat min ajmal.
No, 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 no. Superlative form. Superlative form. Don't use men with the like superlative form.
Like anti fatat al ajmal.
Ah, we start with girl. So now there we started with the noun. Here we start with the girl. Girl is fatat. Okay. Because you started with the noun, you add al to the fatat. So the adjective, it becomes anti al-fatat al-ajmal. Clear? Clear?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Mia, clear? Heidi, clear? Or I repeat?
I got it, so no need for me.
Mia got it. I need Heidi to answer if she got it or not. Is Heidi here? Ah, she told me, Miss, can you repeat? She has the right to know this. Okay. Heidi, I told you that the comparative form sometimes is like the superlative. And sometimes you have, if for example, you have in the comparative form, let's take Tawil. To make it in the comparative, it's atwal, okay? In the superlative, it's al-atwal. We know this. Al-atwal. When do we use al-atwal in the superlative form? You have this sentence. You are the most beautiful girl. I'm going to clarify it. You are the most beautiful. We know that you are is anti, okay? Okay, I told you in Arabic, if you have beautiful girl, if this is an adjective and this is a noun. Although I told you usually in Arabic, we shuffle. We start with the noun. Let's see if I want to start with the noun and then the adjective. Okay? The noun is what? Girl. Girl is what? Fatat. And the superlative form of atwal is? Al-atwal. Heidi, if I started with the noun, not the adjective, I have to add to both of them al. It becomes anti al-fatat al-atwal. Here I started with the noun, for example, girl, and then the adjective, which is beautiful or big. Here you add to the superlative form al, because I started with the noun. Clear? If I didn't start with the noun, I managed to start with the adjective, then the noun. Now the comparative is the same as what? The superlative. So the comparative is the same as superlative. This means if the comparative is ajmal, the superlative will be ajmal. Yani don't add to the superlative al, because you are going to start with the adjective. So anti, for example, anti. Adjective, the superlative form of beautiful is what? Ajmal. And the noun is fatat. Because I started with the adjective, I didn't add al here. Did you get it? Anti ajmal fatat. Did you get it, Heidi? Okay, she got it, okay? Kalam, hi, Mia. Mia, now you managed to take 2 kilos of tomatoes. Yalla, what do you mean by I will take 2 kilos of tomatoes. I will take 2 kilos of tomatoes. I will take 2 kilos of tomatoes. What does it mean?
Me?
Yes, yes, Mia. I will take 2 kilos of tomatoes.
I will take or I want?
I will. I want is uridu. Now, you told the vendor first, I want tomato or I want chicken. He told you there is 2 kinds of chicken. You told him which one is cheaper. Then you then you tell him, because this is cheaper. Then at the end you told him, I will take 2 kilos of chicken, or I will take 2 kilos of this tomato. What do you say here?
What do you mean by I will take, miss?
You managed at the end to say, I will take. I will take is سأخذ, Mia.
سأخذ?
Yes.
سأخذ 2 kilos tomatum.
2 kilo tomatum. Mia, the beginning, you come to the vendor, to all of you. You tell him, I want chicken. Okay, this is the beginning. I want chicken, please.
أريد دجاج.
لو سمحت.
لو سمحت.
Okay. He told you there is 2 kinds of chicken, Brazilian chicken and local chicken. What will you ask him here, Mia?
Which one is better?
Which one is better? Which means in Arabic?
Ayuhuma afdal.
Ayuhuma afdal. He tells you the Brazilian meat is better than the local meat, or than the local chicken. يعني which means the Brazilian, the الدجاج البرازيلي أفضل من الدجاج المحلي. So you tell him, then I will take 2 kilos of this meat. Did you understand it at the end, يعني I mean? You manage at the end, okay? Did you get it, Mia?
Yes.
So I will, because I have here I will, it's you always start with sa. Then take is أخذ. سأخذ 2 kilo طماطم. Or we can say كلام in another way, other than سأخذ 2 kilo طماطم.
Yes, we can say if you want أريد as well, like I want.
No, I'm talking about I will take. سأخذ how? How can we say it? If Heidi knows, she can answer. If Mia knows, she can answer. Either you can say سأخذ 2 kilo طماطم, or
we can use the سأخذ من.
سأخذ what? Always.
2 kilo طماطم.
No, not. Don't change the verb. سأخذ 2 kilo طماطم or.
Something. It has to do with like من, but like.
Yes, you have to add min before what?
Before a tomatum?
Yes, what does, if you add min before tomatum, what should you add to tomatum?
It's a tomatum or al tomatum?
Yes. If you say the item without al, you keep it as it is. If you add to the item like tomatum al, please proceed it by min. Clear?
Okay.
Clear?
Mm-hmm.
All of you clear, guys?
Yeah.
Hala, this is the dialogue. We've tackled this in both. I just want you now orally, Callum and Mia, to start talking about as if Callum is the vendor and Mia, you are going to shop for something. Yalla, Mia.
Miss, I
want 2 kilos of something. Yalla, I want tomato. I want chicken. Yalla. Let Heidi. Okay, let me choose Heidi. Heidi, with the chatting, start with column dialogue. Yeah, Heidi.
Hey, miss, I have to go.
Okay, Mia, no problem. Mia, please do the homework. I need it today, okay?
I did the homework, though.
Did you do the first question? You told me you have problem with the first question.
I did it, yeah.
Okay, send it to me, please. Okay. How do I start?
I'm already.
Okay. Heidi, as if you're coming to the shop, you told him I want. Bye, Mia. Bye. You told him I want, for example, meat. Let's start like this. I want meat. لو سمحت is please. لو سمحت. Alex missed the most important half of the session, the most important part of the session.
It returned back to him.
Yeah. I don't know how to write it, so I'm gonna guess. Let me write it as a chat here. Please, I want meat. I want meat, for example. Tell me what you mean by I want meat.
Oh, allow. How do I write please?
Okay. No, first you didn't. You don't choose first the kilos. Okay. لو سمحت أريد 2 كيلو لحم with the M. Okay. لو سمحت أريد 2 كيلو لحم. What do you answer here?
I mean, she can ask like which one is cheaper.
You tell her. You tell her. For example, we have the Brazilian meat and the local meat. So you're going tell her the question to compare between two things, between these two. Yeah.
Okay, so do I just tell her like do I ask her?
Which or one of them is and use an adjective?
Okay, let's see. Ayuhuma arhas.
Ayuhuma arhas. Let me write it here. Ayuhuma arhas. Which one of them? Is cheaper. Talking about comparing, let me write for her, comparing Brazilian meat and local meat.
How do you say local again, just to make sure?
Mahalli. Yeah, I'm going to write it. Brazilian meat in Arabic is lahm Brazili. And local meat is lahm mahalli. Yani we use it in the country, okay? Okay. Here we have, he asked you which one of them is better, the Brazilian meat or the local meat. I wrote for you that the Brazilian meat is lahm Brazili and the local meat is lahm mahalli. You have to use lahm, compare lahm Brazili. No, you answer the question. You answer the question. He asks you which one is better, the Brazilian meat or the local meat. What do you answer him? Which one of them is better? Answer it as a statement. He asks you the question, Heidi. Okay, she said the local meat is cheaper. You asked Arkhas. The local meat, what do you mean by the local meat is cheaper in Arabic?
So we can say
Allah. No, I need Heidi.
Okay.
You answer her now when we finish. Lahm mahalli, طيب. She said the lahm mahalli rakhif. Can you comment here, Kalam? What should we do here? Is it
so,
correct?
Rahiz. I just mean like we should add another, like is cheaper than this meat.
Can we say here al-lahm al-mahalli rakhis when you are asking the question which one of them is better or which one of them is cheaper? When you ask this question, Heidi, your answer should be in the comparative form, not in the basic adjective. So you answer the Brazilian meat is cheaper than the local meat because he asked you the question. Okay. So what is the Brazilian meat means?
Brazilian meat is lahm Brazili.
Okay, is it cheaper, Heidi? Cheaper than, with each other's sake. Okay, you know that cheap is...
Okay, so...
She's confused. She is confused. Heidi, I'm going to clarify again. You told Callum, I want 2 kilos of meat, okay? He told you there are two kinds of meat, the local meat and the Brazilian meat, okay? You told him, he asked you, which one of them is cheaper? Because if you have two kinds, you are going now to compare. When I say which one of, you're going to compare, Heidi, okay? Let me write it. When you say which one of, now we have two things. Which one of, okay? You need to use this question, which one of, which is ayyuhuma. He asks you ayyuhuma. Cheaper is arkhas. Here you are comparing, Heidi, comparing between Brazilian meat and local meat. If he asks you ayyuhuma arkhas in English, which one of them is cheaper? What do you ask? What do you answer in English? The Brazilian meat is cheaper than the local meat. What does it mean in Arabic, this sentence? That Brazilian meat is cheaper than the local meat.
Do I say or she just say?
Let her say. Ayyuhuma means which. And we use which one of when we are comparing between two things. After ayyuhuma or which one of, you must use an adjective that is in the comparative form. For example, which one of them is bigger, cheaper, smaller, whatever. Yes, arkhas, excellent. So ayyuhuma arkhas, what do you answer? If you have the Brazilian meat and you have the local meat. Now she's getting it in a column. If you are going to use arkhas and he's asked you, ayyuhuma arkhas, what do you say to him?
So arkhas, then I say.
Keep her, I need her to answer. You answer the last one. Lahm al mahalli. طيب, she said lahm mahalli min arkhas lahm brazili. Is there something wrong here, column? Or correct?
I think the mean. I don't think.
What's happening here? What's happening? Comment.
As it's supposed to be like lahm mahalli arkhas mean lahm yes. Brazili.
Uh-huh. Okay. Arkhas, I write for her. Arkhas is what? Cheaper. Min is what? Then. So we use arkhas min. Clear? طيب.
Yeah.
Clear, I think, to Heidi also. So, lahm mahalli arkhas min al-lahm al-Brazili. What do you tell her because the Brazilian meat is cheaper or the local meat? What do you tell her at the end, Callum?
Then we just ask her, like, how much is the local meat?
How much is the local meat? What does how much means?
It's kamsamanu.
Okay, let me write her for her so she understands. How much is the local meat? How much is what?
Local meat.
Kam thamanu al-lahm, for example. Okay? So how much is kam? How much I'm asking about a number. Now, you told him al-lahm al-mahalli is cheaper than the Brazilian meat. Al-lahm al-Brazil. He wants to know what's the price of this local meat. كم ثمن اللحم المحلي? Which means how much is the local meat? How is كم? Much is ثمن or سعره? الميت is اللحم. What she will told you, she will answer? كم ثمن اللحم?
Any? So then it's just like $20. So for example, $20.
$20. Okay? Use another currency other than dollar. Any currency. $20 what?
So we can select Ishrun Lira, maybe.
Ishrun Lira, the Lebanese one. Okay. Type. Now, Heidi told you it's a price, Ishrun Lira. What do you tell her now? After you know the price.
I was like, okay, I'll take 2 kilos from it.
I will take 2 kilos, for example, 2 kilos from it or 2 kilos of meat. What does this sentence mean? I will take 2 kilos of meat.
Okay, I'll take 2 kilos from it. It's like سأأخذ.
سأأخذ. The final decision. سأأخذ how many?
2 kilo لحم.
2 kilo لحم. Did you get it, Heidi?